Hallo, hallo, hallo. Today is May 8, 2021. Problem 109. I realized that problem 108 was too difficult. 100 people had the same answer, but they were all wrong. Only 8 people had it right. So clearly relativistic Doppler shift is beyond the level of most of you. To compensate for that, today I will do a very simple high school problem. So, all of you should be able to do that, and therefore recover from the fact that you couldn't do 108. There is a satellite with mass M, 375 kilogram, a small satellite, going in elliptical orbit around the Earth. This is the Earth. The closest distance to the Earth is called perigee, and the farthest distance is called apogee. At perigee, the speed of this satellite is 5.0 kilometers per second. And the distance from perigee to the center of the Earth is 4 times the radius of the Earth. This is my symbol for the Earth radius. And the question is, what is the speed at apogee in kilometers per second, 3 digits? So you may have to do a little bit of work first. You may have to look up the radius of the Earth, the mass of the Earth, gravitational constant. I leave that up to you, because it's so simple, it's all high school stuff. So I didn't give you all those other quantities. Very simple, elliptical orbit, at perigee, the speed is 5.0 kilometers per second. The distance perigee to the Earth center is 4 times the radius of the Earth. What is the speed at apogee in kilometers per second? And I would like to see 3-digit precision. Okay? So all of you will feel very good, because as I said, it's a high school problem. Have a nice day. Take care. And you may be angry at me because 108 was so difficult. I'm sorry for that. But what counts is that we will still be friends. And that's all that matters.